Thanks.
Η Νίνα καλωσορίζω το νέο πρόεδρο, το νέο υπουργό οικονομικών της Γαλλίας. Να τον ευχαριστήσω και για όλη τη βοήθεια που έχει δώσει η Γαλλία και ο προκάτοχος του και ο ίδιος για να έχουμε ένα καλό αποτέλεσμα στο Eurogroup της Πέμπτης. Το συνεχάρι και για την προσωπική του επιτυχία χθες στις εκλογές στην Γαλλία. Και νομίζω ότι είναι πολύτιμη η συμβολή του. Νομίζω ότι θα προσπαθήσει και αυτός και εμείς να έχουμε το καλύτερο δυνατόν αποτέλεσμα σε 3 μέρες. Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
I just wanted to say that I'm very glad to be here in Greece and to the opportunity to meet your Prime Minister Alexis Tsipras. I wanted to go to Greece first of all to congratulate the Greek government for the very important and very difficult decisions that they have taken during the last month. The reforms that have been introduced are necessary reforms. They are difficult, of course, but they are necessary for Greece and for the Greek economy. I wanted also to underline that we are really doing our best to find an agreement for the next meeting of the Eurogroup on the 15th of June. We are doing our best with the other member states of the Eurozone, with the IMF, with the Greek government, and I'm optimistic. I think that we are not far from that agreement, and that because we are not far from the agreement, we should really do our best for the next 2 days to pave the way for that agreement. That agreement is a necessity for Greece, but it is also a necessity for all the open countries. So I will do my best, and I'm confident that at the end of the game, we will find a way. Thank you.
Thank you.
So speak to me. Thank you. Yes, thank you.